sewers should be forced to improve mine maintenance.
What we're seeing is a picture emerging of a government that isn't taking seriously its role as a regulator of the coal industry and a company that really isn't paying much attention to the health and safety of the local community in the Latrobe Valley.
The state government and GDF Sewers both declined to comment on the submission.